Battalion oversaw the completion of my training and made good on his promise. As part of the 14th, I'd soon have all the blood I could ever want. The island of Britannia, that fetid lair at the edge of our empire, was home to the bastards that had slaughtered my family and led the very rebellion which had spewed onto the streets of Rome. My posting with the 14th would take us to these isles, where I would wreak my revenge, crushing this insurrection.
Legionaries, prepare to disembark! Dry land and a warm meal awaits us! Marines, prepare for docking!
Centurion! The chains are rising! Our entry will be blocked!
The fleet will be crushed to splinters!
Sorry, my friend.
If we don't take out that chain tower, our entire fleet will be destroyed. Gather what's left of the 14th and take down that chain tower.
Down there! Get them! Fire!
Got one! can't! We can't stay here! Move!
Axes, lads!
Run! We're on!
Tower,
then. Let's move!
You men!
Raise the counterweight. I'll go up and release the chain lock.
Stop that chain! If you can't keep away!
Thank you.
been destroyed. We must take out that tower! On me! Formation!
This barricade until our archers get here.
Legionaries! Form a line!
Come on, lads! Let's take this fort!
Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers! Watch out!
Flank them to the right.
On our left. Watch your course.
Thank you.
Commander Battalion!
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius, you have proved that you can lead. You have earned the respect of the men. So, take this helmet and put it on.
Legionaries, salute your new centurion! All right, settle down!
Settle down, lads.
Now, you know what you can expect from these barbarians. They are a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail. But they don't know what they are up against. Rome is civilization. Rome is order. Rome is power. And out here, we are Rome!
Commander. King Oswald's barbarian army is advancing on York. General Commodus and the 6th cohort engage the enemy. But their fate is unknown.
Secure the remaining boats and get them unloaded. And prepare the men.
We march for York!